Hey guys, I'm Prithviraj and you're watching PR75K. So in this video, we'll be talking about a LUT generator app which will help you to convert Lightroom presets into LUT. So many of you are actually more comfortable on Adobe Lightroom than Premiere Pro in terms of color grading stuff goes. So this software might actually help you. So it's a free software, so you can download it from the link given in the description. The name of the software is IWLTBAP LUT generator. So I quite had to check my phone for that. Anyway, so if this video helps, then please consider subscribing to my channel for more such videos you might find helpful. And you can also follow me on Instagram for behind the scenes and other fun stuff. And yeah, you better hit that subscribe button just right now. Else you know what I'll do. Anyway, so jokes apart, so go to the link in the description and download that software. So once you have downloaded, you'll be getting this folder called IWLTBAP LUT generator. So you'll get both the files for Windows and Mac. So whichever you are using, you can use that. So first things first, so what we have to basically do is whatever video you want to color grade, just take a screenshot of that video. For example, I want to color grade this video, but it doesn't seem to play. So anyway, just open the video you want to color grade. So right click on it and just take a screenshot if you're on VLC Media Player. Else you can just take a screenshot on Mac, like pressing Control Alt 3, I assume. So I don't know, if I might be wrong, so you can just check it by yourself. I mean Command, not Control, by the way. So the basic thing is that simply take a screenshot, that's it. So this is the screenshot we have taken. Now let's just import this file on Adobe Lightroom. So we have basically imported the screenshot over here, and now let's just open the software. So since I'm on Windows, I'll be opening the Windows folder, else you can just open the Mac one. So just run this exe file, which will be called IWLTBAP LUT generator, and it will take a while to open most of the time, but it opened up quite fast this time. So first things first, you have to create a HALD file. HALD, I don't know how you pronounce it. So just click on this option called generator HALD, and you can just save it wherever you want. I'll be saving it to my desktop for convenience. So you'll be basically getting this awkward looking photo, which makes completely no sense, but we'll use it anyway. So firstly, let's just edit this. You can use any Lightroom presets you have downloaded from the internet, or you can just edit it by yourself. So I'll be using one of my own presets, so it will be called Mirage, so I'll be using that. So if you're into this matte or desaturated kind of edit, so you might like my Lightroom Mobile preset pack. Lightroom Mobile or desktop works for both. So you can check that by clicking on the link in the description. I might just stick to Mirage for this one. So basically now let's just tweak the photo a bit, else it's quite dark. So I've edited my Lightroom preset a little more, so it kind of suits what I actually need. So I think I really like this one, the desaturated look, so I want to use this. So what you basically do now is copy the settings which you just did. So basically copy the preset, copy everything, and now import the HALD file we previously generated, like that awkward looking or weird looking photo we just imported. I don't know why it looks like this. Anyway, we just need to get the work done. So let's just import it, and we just need to paste the settings. So yeah, it basically changed, and now we can just export this photo to maybe your desktop. I'll call this maybe Mirage itself, since it was from that preset. Yeah, that's done, and we are done for the Lightroom part. Now we can convert it to cube. So basically click on convert to cube and select this HALD file. So it will be called Mirage. So you select that, and it will take some time. It won't show any loading sign or something, just a please wait sign here. It might even show not responding if you're on Windows, I don't know why, but it still responds. So just don't click on anything and put your hands back. Hands in the air, everyone. Yeah, DJ stuff. After a while, it will show conversion is done. So yeah, we can now use it as a LUT. So as you can see, we now have a cube file, which is basically a LUT or lookup table or whatever you call it. Let's open Premiere Pro and we'll just color grade this footage. It will be a downhill from here, basically. Just imagine that this video is edited. Like for example, we won't be using that part, so we don't need that part. So we'll be color grading this much area. So you can just simply create an adjustment layer, because I prefer working with adjustment layer, so I'm using that. So stretch the adjustment layer and now go to your colors tab, and in the creative section you can just select the LUT we just created. So go to your desktop or simply wherever you saved it. For me it's my desktop, so I'll select that file, mirage.cube. So I kind of rushed here a bit. So it's basically what we are doing here is just creating an adjustment layer. Go to the creatives tab and we'll be selecting the LUT we just created, which is mirage.cube for this case. So we'll be opening that, and that's pretty much done, I guess. So I simply quite like this result, to be honest. So that's pretty much it, guys. So you can just use the other stuff over here, like you can use the basic color correction tab if you have made some mistake in the Lightroom. So that's basically done. This will help you to convert any Lightroom preset into LUT. So you can check out my Lightroom preset pack if you kind of like this desaturated edit, like I said previously. So the link will be in the description, so you can directly support my channel by checking that out. So I recommend that you do that, it will help me. And also, if this video helped, then smash that like button. Let's see if we can get, maybe how much should we aim for this time? 150 likes maybe. Yeah, let's aim for 150 likes. So let's see if we can get it. And yeah, if this video helped, then please consider hitting the subscribe button for more such helpful videos like this maybe. And I'll catch you in the next one. Till then, hasta la vista.